Bhakti Sar. You want? You can come.
Send your rain of mercy, please. Send your rain.
I think all are jewels.
Because you are
touched. If I will call to do, oh, they will do. Oh, so there will be one kirtan. In seventh tune. No, from 5 to 6, 7. Oh, here you can see.
The Mata Maharaj is coming. He's sitting next to my friend, brother.
Page 198, Brother Jana Manasukakari.
श्रेष्ठम मनुमपि सचे पुत्रमत्र स्वरूपम रूपम तस्याग्रजोरिपरिमाधुरिंगोष्ठदां राधाकुंडम गिरिवर महो राधिका माधवासम वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्णा प्रेम प्रदाय कृष्णाय तवैवास्मि तवैवास्मि न जीवामि त्वया विना इति दीर्घराधे फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल माय हार्ट टचिंग मिलियंस ऑफ दंडवत इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माय स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर परमाराध्यतम ओम विष्णु पारशी भक्ति प्रज्ञान मिलियंस ऑफ दंडवत प्रणाम इन द लोटस फीट ऑफ माय शिक्षा आई थिंक in all respect our festival of
New Braj
is successful. All are so inspired as if new life for all devotees. I pray Krishna that this should be stable in all hearts. Now I am beginning my class. I have told about sadhan bhakti something. I have touched and in the last 10th canto Sukadeva Goswami is telling for sadhan bhakti anugrahaya bhaktanam मानुषम देहम आश्रित भजते तादृशी क्रीड़ा जासुत्वा तत्परो भवे परात्म श्री कृष्ण भक्त दिगे प्रति अनुग्रह करिया जे मनोहर कृष्ण लीला प्रकट करिया जे कृष्ण इज वेरी मर्सी स्प्रिंकल हिज मर्सी He has descended from Golok Vrindavan. And here coming in Bhauma Vrindavan, so sweet pastimes. Especially in Ras Leela. Dadhi Mahi Karkasesu. यत्ते सुजात चरणं वरुणं तनेषु वीता स्वमेव प्रियदधीमहि कल्पसेषु तेन आत्वै अटलविस्तत्तेन न किञ्चित् कृपादिभिः प्रकृतमत्कु रासलीला कृष्ण गोपी फियरिंग दैट कृष्ण Lord's feet are very, very sukumal, soft, more than anything. And Krishna is walking from that foot. That foot they used to keep on their breast, fearing that our heart is so heart. So, also, all the pastimes, what he played with gopis and especially with Radhika. If anyone bhajate tadrashi kida, it seems that Krishna is like a human, but really not human. So what he did, past times played, anyone just shrutva, those who will hear from bona fide Vaishnava guru, Rashi, Tattvajna, and Tattvaro Bhavet. Tattvaro Bhavet means, oh, he will always remembering all these things. And he will try to serve Krishna in that way. Then bhajate tadrashi kida, if he will do, then tattvaro bhavet, he will have that thing. Krishna is so merciful. So, what is here sadhana bhakti? Tattvaro bhavet. Always remembering.
So all
don't be like Krishna. Don't be. Don't imitate Krishna. Imitate what? How to serve Krishna like gopis. These tendencies should be deep. But if you will, even by mind, you will think that I am Krishna, I should do Rash. Then you will vinashyati. Shiv can digest
poison.
You cannot. This is like more than poison.
More stronger than poison.
Don't be karta. Don't be doer. And don't be tester. So, this is the highest class of process to receive the mercy of Krishna and Krishna pray. Uddhava went to, but it will be only by namashraya. Nama kirtanam. Yat kirtanam, yadasmaranam, yadikkhanam, yadbandhanam, yatsramanam, tadarhanam, lokasya saddo vidunuti sat kalmasam, tasmai subhadra savase namo namah. By doing kirtan of his name, smaran, shraman, rupa darshan, Charna Bandhan. And by pujan, by worshipping, all kalmas goes up very soon. Especially by hearing Hari Katha. Oh, I am doing pranam again and again to same Krishna. Etavan lokeshmin punsang dharma parashmita bhakti yogo bhagavati tan nam grahanadivi etavana vani lokeshmin punsa for all living beings, especially humans, it is param dharma. With bhakti yoga, always doing kirtan of all these names, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, 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 Hare Hare,
Hare Hare, Hare Hare. Sri Krishna Gopala Hare Mukunda, Govinda He Nanda Kishore Krishna.
Ha,
Radhike, like these Krishnas. Hmm? So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu especially, we see that he danced and did kirtan, and we should follow. His all associate, beginning from Swarup Damodar, Raya Ramananda, Rup Sanatan, all. What is kirtan? Sukadeva Goswami is the best kirtaniya. Best kirtaniya. Not only by flute, by harmonium, by any
instrument.
By all so much sweet tune, voice. Anyone likes Sukadeva Goswami, we love and affection. Who will give classes like him? They are best kirtaniya. You know that all the associates of Mahaprabhu, very expert in singing. Swarup Damodar was highest in among them. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu liked to hear his kirtan, especially. Ramananda, expert in so many arts. So all were like this. If Rupa Goswami was not expert in Krishna Deva Bhavantam Bande, Radhe Jai Jai Madhava, so many songs. Yes, sir. In especially Kali, anyone is qualified to do kirtan. And do according to your qualification and standard. Then I'm coming to Bhagavat Rash. Oh, last day. I wanted to tell so many things more, but time is finished today. So I will end by Madhure na Samape. Uddhava went, you know, in Braja. And he wanted to satisfy and
specify
Nanda Baba, Yashoda Maiya, Shakhar, especially Gopi, especially Radhika. But what became? Like fire in ghee. More it came. He could not. And then he promised that I am going to return back to Mathura and I will bring Krishna here. Otherwise, whole Braj will die in separation. And then he is telling, Asamaho charana reen jusam aham syam Vrindavane kimap gulmala taushadhinam jasdostajan swajan arya patancha hitva bheje mukanda padveng suti bhendu me. You explain.
Om Jnanati Mirandasya Jnananjana Shalakaya Chakshurun Militam Yena Tasmai Sri Brave Namah. This verse which Srila Gurudev has quoted, it is the verse of Sri Uddhava Ji after he had spent so many months in Braja observing the extreme moods of separation which the Braja Gopis were experiencing in the absence of Krishna after Krishna had gone to Mathura. And Sri Krishna had sent Uddhava there specifically to deliver his message to the Gopis, but in actuality, Krishna wanted that Uddhava would experience, he would have acquaintance with these moods of the Braja Gopis, so that when he would return to Mathura, then Krishna, he would be able to open his heart and express his own moods of separation from the gopis. So in Braja, Uddhava was able to see and witness directly the highest moods exhibited by none other than Srimati Radharani herself. And after being there in their association, and he realized what was his position in comparison to theirs, even though Sri Krishna told Uddhavaji that you are more dear to me than my very own Atma, my very own self. So, but Uddhava's position, when he came to Braj, then he had some perspective. And he could see, oh, in comparison with these gopis' love, I am just a tiny little observer, as if I am standing facing a huge, gigantic mountain. And I'm looking up at the top of this mountain, and it is inconceivably high from where I stand. So in this way, after Uddhava had realized this fact, then he spoke this shloka, this verse. Asamaho charanarenu jahachisamaham syam vrindavane kimapi gulmalato shudhinam yadushyajam svajanamaryam patam chahitva bejur mukunda padavim shruti bhir vimrigyam. Asam ho charanarenu jushyam aham syam. My asha, my hope and my prayer is that I may take birth within this Vrindavan Dham, within this Braja, simply as a blade of grass, as a tiny little creeper, or any tiny little plant in Braja, so that when the gopis of Braja come and walk nearby, and from their lotus feet, one tiny little dust particle will come upon me, I will consider that this will be my highest perfection. Actually, he was praying for one dust particle. Specifically, that dust particle was from the lotus feet of Srimati Radharani. So he glorified the gopis, telling, Yadyushyajam swajanam arya patam chahitva. These Braja gopis, they gave up, they abandoned every consideration to love Krishna and to serve Krishna. They gave up their attachment to all of their family members, even their own children and offspring. They gave up all arya, all proper social behavior within society. They risked absolutely everything, and they surrendered to the lotus feet of Krishna to satisfy him, their position being so high. So bejur mukunda padavim shruti bir vimrigyam. That personality, that mukunda, who is glorified throughout all the Vedas, but even he is inconceivable to the Vedas. Those Braja gopis had attained his lotus feet. So I pray that I can become a tiny blade of grass to have one dust particle from their lotus feet.
When he was not satisfied, and then he began to glorify Gopi. Javai siyarchit ajadi bhi apta kamai yogvaiswarai rapi sadatmani rasa gostyam Krishna Satat Bhagavata Charananda Vindam Nastam Taneshu Vyahu Parirapratam.
Omagara Timuranhasa Ganandana Slakaya Chakshur Unmulatam Jaina Tasmai Sri Gurave Namah. Now Sri Uddhavji, he's considering the greatness of the prem, the love of gopis of Vrindavan. How astonishing it is. Sa vai Sri Achitam Aja Divir Aptakamai. Aja means the Lord Brahma. Aptakamai. All the sages and rishis who are liberated from material desires, they have become transcendental. Yogeshwarai, those who are Mahayogeshwaras, or like even Narad and Lord Shiva, Mahadev, and others. They are very qualified. But what do? Sadatmani. In their pure hearts, they meditate on the lotus feet of Sri Krishna. They meditate. Yet, Rasa Gostyam, Krishna Sitad Bhagavata Charanaravindam, Nastam Kuchesha Vijaru Parirabhyatapam. The gopis of Vrindavan, they don't meditate on the lotus feet of Krishna and worship those lotus feet internally through their meditation. But directly, they take the lotus feet of Krishna and they hold them upon their hearts. Parirabhyatapam. And in this way, their kamtap, their desire to serve Sri Krishna. Krishnendriya Prativantra. Atmendri Prativancha. Taribalkam. Krishnendriya Praticha Dari Prem Nam. The desire to satisfy one's own senses. It's called kam, lust. But the desire only to please the senses of Krishna is called prem. Prem naiva goparamanam kam ityagamat pratam. But the prem of gopis has become famous by the name of kam. And not meditating on Krishna's lotus feet, but directly they worship the lotus feet of Krishna by holding them on their hearts and fulfilling all his desires.
Oh,
but more than this. More than this. We should not think that only those great yogeshwaras, they are trying to worship the lotus feet of Krishna by their meditation. But gopis are worshipping the lotus feet of Krishna directly. More than this. We should think that the lotus feet of Krishna, they are doing the puja of the hearts of gopis of Vrindavan. And not that gopis of Vrindavan, that their kamtap goes away by their meeting with Krishna, but rather Krishna's lotus feet feel kamtap, intense separation. And when Krishna himself, he worships the hearts of gopis of Vrindavan by his lotus feet, then his kamtap goes away. So what comparison is there? In this world, many great yogis, sages, rishis, and devotees and others. Yet, gopis prem is so high. Or just as the yogis and others, they try very hard and to attain the mercy of Sri Krishna. Sri Krishna, he tries very hard to attain the mercy of gopis of Vrindavan.
Very good. Thank you. Then he prayed. Bande Nanda Braja Istrina Adarenum Avikshasa Jasang Hari Kutho Ki Punati Bhuvana.
Adhyanatimidam Vasya Gananjana Salakya Chakchurun Militam Jena Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha. Sri Uddhavji, went to Braj, sent by Krishna to specify all Brajavasis, especially parents, sakhas, moreover gopis, moreover Srimati Radha Thakurani. We have heard just now about two slokas, Asamahu Charana Renu and Javai Sri Archita. Glorifying gopis, Uddhav thought, oh, how I can get this? It is not possible for me. I thought, Bande Nanda Brajastinam Pada Renum Abhiksnasa. What he wants? Bande. He wants to worship, want to pray the lotus feet of whose? Bande Nanda Brajastinam. The Braj Ramas, the Braj Gopis who lives in Nanda Braj. I want to worship them. I want to pray them. Bande Nanda Brajastinam. To whom? Direct Gopis? No, not possible for me. I am not so qualified to worship gopis directly. So what is this intense desire? Pada renum abhiksnasa. Abhiksnasa means nirantar, always, continuously. I want to worship the feet dust of gopis continuously. Moreover, according to Sanskrit grammar, pada renum is singular number. Not possible for me to worship the feet dust of all gopis. Not possible. If I can worship only or serve only one bit dust, one particle of dust, then my life will be successful. Who is, then you have to remember, who is that gopis? Who is Krishna's most beloved? We have heard yesterday in Kirtan that Janava sang yesterday that Julaya Kanone Kan means when Krishna embraced Radhika, then his heart became cool. So she is the supermost among all gopis. So Uddhava's intense desire to serve only one particle of pit dust of Srimati Radha Thakurani. Then what is her glories of pit dust? Jasang Hari Kathod Gitam Punati Bhuvanatrayam. Jasang Hari Kathod Gitam Kathaud Gitam Kathod Gitam. The Katha means past times with Hari, with her. What is doing? Making purify the whole world. Like I'm giving example, Gurudev has given so many examples. What kind of Leela? One Krishna came to meet with Srimati Radha Thakurani in Javad. Radhika was surrounded with gopis. Krishna came and knocked the door. Who are you? Krishna told, I am Krishna. Oh, you are Krishna. Krishna has two meanings. Krishna means black serpent, and Krishna means Vrajananandan Samsundar. So Radhika told, no. We don't like any snake here. Go away from here. Krishna, no. I am Hari. Hari means Krishna and Hari means lion. Oh, if this snake he can bite, then we can survive my life for few moments, few hours. Oh, lion is here, want to swallow us. No, oh Sakhi, don't open the door. Then Krishna told, no, I am Sri Hari. Sri Hari means Krishna is Sri Hari. Sri Hari means monkey. No. We don't want monkey here. Then scratch will come in our face. Go away from here. No, my name is Madhav. I am Madhav. Oh, you are Madhav. Madhav means, Ma means Lakshmi. Dhav means Pati, means Narayan. Oh, you can go to Vaikuntha planet. Why you came here? In such a way, he is telling, my name is Damodar, my name is Ghanasam, my name is Chakri, one after another. So, gopis not allow him to enter. So in this type of pastime, if someone will meditate and doing shravan and kirtan, then his life will be successful. Punati bhuvanatrayam, then all three lokas, the planetary system will be purified. Here three means whole planetary system. Bhu, bhuva, maha, jana, tapa, satya, and atal, vital, sutal, mahatal, talatal, rasatal, patal. In 14 planetary system, for this 14 it mentioned about 3. 3 means the Bhurlok and upper planetary system and lower planetary system. Now, whoever will sing or doing meditate, especially shravan from bona fide Gurudev and Vaishnavas, then whole universe will be purified, and who lives in that universe, they will be purified and their life will be successful. Hare Krishna.
Again, Uddhava is glorifying gopis. Why? He is telling, etah param tanugato gopabaddho govinda eva akhilatmani rudha bhava. Perfect is that. Uddhava came to Vrindavan, Braja, and he lived about 3 months.
Yes, 3 months. 90 days.
But he was not qualified to be in Vrindavan. Then he prayed, I may be a blade of grass there, not by body. And he is telling, why? Because gopis has a rudha bhav. What is rudha bhav? Very high. Sneh, man, then pranay, then rag, anurag, then Mahabhav, Mahabhav, then Rudh, then Adhirudh. So here, Adhirudh Bhava. We cannot imagine. And in Radhika, more than that, Adhirudh and Madanak Bhava. So, Uddhava is telling you, we, Narad, Shankar and all other, Devanchanti, so many muni, Devanchanti, they want, but never, never and never. So Uddhava has not, but he only prayed, and he thought that I am not qualified for this. And that is why he went, returned back to Mathura. Brahma also praying. Oho ti thanya bhajago ramanya tanya mritam pitam vati vate muda jasang vibho vasa taratma jatmana jatripte adhyapina chalam matra. Oho ti thanya bhajago ramanya. In this whole world, Gopi Raj, Gopis are most
fortunate.
He told fortunate, but he has no word in his heart to tell anything about glorious thing, how he was. So, at least he told this. Gopis are dhanya, bhajago ramanya, stanya amritam pitam ativate muda. For 1 year, Krishna became calf of all the cows and son of all the gopis, and he took breast from their mothers. How fortunate they are. And for gopis, what he told? Tadabhuri bhagyamiha jan kima patabhyam jajagokulepi
katamangri rajo visekam
Mukundo Dattab I want to be a blade of grass here in Vrindavan. But I'm not qualified to be any grass in Vrindavan. So if in Gokul, like a stone there, to whom they
Sweepers,
after whole day doing, and they come and they wash their feet on that stone like all these.
Scraping.
I want to be same. There is nothing more
lower than, lesser than this.
But he wanted to be in Vrindavan, Braja. He is hopeless for Vrindavan. So Gokule api, anywhere. Gokul means not only that Gokul, where Gokul Krishna with Gopi, Gavi, he lives. Anywhere. And when Krishna went to Mathura, in the wrestling
arena
of Kamsa. And the two
wrestlers,
Charun Mushti, like big mountains. And they wanted to wrestle with Krishna and Baladev. They were very small boys. And they were very
giants.
But they told that we are going to please Maharaj Kansa. And you have killed Agasur, Bakasur, Putana, and so many. So we should not think about age. Oh, you should come. And he took the hands of Krishna and another to Baldev and
pulled him in the arena.
And then Krishna was ready. Oh, yeah. Come on. And then Jadav, Jadavi, the wives of Jadavs were there, Mathura. And they began to lament. Those who are here and seeing this unlawful wrestling, they will go to hell. So we don't want to be here. And all persons here, they will go to hell. Krishna is so
teenager,
very Sukumar,
soft. Like fragile, tender.
And they are like Vajra.
Thunderbolt.
How they will fight? And then they began to pray gopis. Gopis are? Oh. Dhanya.
Most fortunate in this
world. Gopyas tapa kim acharan jamadmushvarupa. Lamanya shar asamodhananya siddham. Drivye pivanta anusavabhinavam durapa. Ekanta dham jasasa siva esvajya. Oh, in whole world, free world, only gopis are what?
Most fortunate.
What they have done is very hard austerities. What they have anna, punna. That Krishna. Asamordha, Ananya Siddha. Krishna is so beautiful, so teenager, very attractive. In whole world, we see that Narayana is beautiful, but he cannot be compared with Krishna. So Lakshmi sometimes wants to give up him and come to Krishna. Asamordha, not some, not so gopis, what they always drink the roop, the
beauty,
and all things, always they drink. Nava-navaya man beauty.
Ever increasing, ever
always,
ever
new,
new.
Radhika sees him sometimes. Who is he? Lalite? I have never seen him. Oh, just now he was with you. Oh, but I have never seen him. I'm telling. So, like gopis, like this. So, what austerities they have done? What punya?
Pious
activities they have done? They are drinking always the nectar of Krishna, roop, and other things. Jadohane vahanane mathano palipa. Parenkhankhanardhi udito okkhanamarjamanado. Gayanti chainam anurakte dhiyo ashrukhantya. Dhanya prajastriya rukkham chitya. Oh, gopis are dhanya. Most fortunate. Why? Jadohane. When they go to milk cows, their heart is where? With Krishna. Krishna always in their heart chariot. Always sitting. Or Krishna, gopis are always on the chariot of Krishna
heart.
Like this. Dohane. They are milking cows. But heart is with Krishna. Govinda Dhamo Dharamaveti Govinda Dhamo Dharamaveti Govinda Dhamo Dharamaveti Govinda Dhamo Dharamaveti. Oh, some are brooming in their houses. Krishna may come. And then what doing? Brooming.
Govinda Dhamo Dharamaveti Govinda Dhamo Dharamaveti Govinda Dhamo Dharamaveti Govinda Dhamo Dharamaveti.
Oh, somewhat. In the morning, very morning, they are teaching their parrots to sing. What sing?
Govinda Dhamo Dharamaveti Govinda Dhamo Dharamaveti Govinda Dhamo Dharamaveti